Hello everyone, it's Ariel, Vampire, the Mermaid. So today we're going to measure and comb you. Now, Ariel, would you like to do the combing, or would you like to do the measure?
I'm going to do the measuring in that case. So just
thanks.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna go. The second time I've edited is this now. My laptop crashed. The black screen of death. Good. I'm just gonna go in there, just come up. Good. Good. Very good. Isn't that right, sis?
Yeah.
Good. Right. Relaxing experience.
Oh, good.
We make a good team, don't we, sis?
Yeah.
High five. We definitely roll.
Yeah.
We do. Good. So just go. Good. Across the water there. Down your nose. Good.
Under the chin.
No, from here.
The side and your eye side.
Perfect. Good. Now this hand. Just pay attention, please. You need to learn how to do this properly. Good. Just for a bit. Thanks. So, you have to get the measure.
Then
you go down. Make sure this gap here is about 1 centimeter. Twenty-three, sure there's 1 centimeter gap. So you need to use 1 centimeter to draw it all down to bottom. Then we do on the top. Then you align with the gap. And you can align with your hand here so it stays. Make sure the top is nice and square. Forehead there, just go that side, like that, around this eye, this part of the nostril, this part of the nose there, then the top of the lip there, the chin, the jawline. So together,
good.
Smooth over, smooth over. Just a smoothing over your face there. Just gonna brush a little bit of your hair. You getting on all right there? Can't believe I'm actually bothering asking. Yeah, ask me. You're getting on good. Great. So just gonna brush through there a little bit. Good. she said.
Yeah.
And we will see you.